bullshit is this?
Y'all think you've seen some redneck shit? You ain't fucking rednecked it up until you literally cut a hole in the side of your van and stick a wall AC in there.